Some breaking news at Aurora this morning. If you live in your chambers in Mississippi, you may see a lot of police activity. They're investigating some suspicious devices inside a house there. Police found the items after they were called to the house when someone heard a gunshot. Well, it ends up someone fired that gun accidentally, police say. They did find some other devices, so the bomb squad is now investigating.